Right, now there he comes. One final time to collect the man of the match check and the trophy. Rahul Tripathi. You can stay. It doesn't matter. Just stay there, Rahul. Not a bad evening, is it? The smile doesn't go off your face. Shah Rukh's blowing kisses at you. It's not a bad evening.
Yeah, it's something like a dream come true for me.
What's he telling you? Tell us about opening the batting. I mean, when were you told you're going to open the batting, and do you enjoy that role?
Yes, I was prepared for both the roles. I think I prepared myself in such a way, because whenever you get the opportunity, IPL is such a stage that wherever you get to bat, you have to prepare yourself in both the ways. So I was prepared for both. Glad that today I could contribute to the team and keep going.
I mean, we're just watching some of your batting in the power play. Was there a specific role for you that go after the bowling in the power play, or is that just your style?
I just thought that the ball was coming nicely, so I thought that Shubman was also batting really well. So I just thought that we should keep up the scoreboard, and so those shots came out. Nothing special.
It's been a bit of a roller coaster for you. Lovely season for RPS, then sort of here and there for a while, now back with KKR. How do you handle those situations in life?
I think it's a journey, and I've loved this journey. And coming to KKR is special, and performing in front of Shah Rukh sir is something very special for me. And it's like a dream come true for me. So, I'm very happy today.
Now, that's what happens when Shah Rukh Khan is there. He's talking to me, but he's looking at him. But doesn't matter. Well done, Rahul Tripathi, and wish you lots more, because great fun watching you bat when you bat like that.
Yeah, thank you, sir. Thank you.
There you are, Rahul Tripathi, man of the match. What a lovely story. And that ends the presentation this evening.